In this video, we're going to see how we can use the discombobulator add-on, which is come by default with Blender, to make this scientific cube. So we firstly, in the next step, we will go to the add-on and enable this search for discomb and enable this add-on, which is for free and come with Blender. And let's delete all these faces and come with by default cube. And we may subdivide this cube two time, and after that select all faces and shift A, and using the discombobulator, the mesh which is created using this add-on will be a new different mesh. So this is the minimum height and this is the maximum height. We can make it 0.07, and this taper values, this make a new extra detail and extra volume and extra meshes. So let's try these two faces or two values, and after some time it will make this new mesh. You can make it one and the face will be lesser, the more value, the more using this version, the more value, the more result that you will get. So I hope you enjoy this video. See you in the next tutorial.